Hey friends, welcome back to Garage Oven. This is one of the dal recipe wherein we add coconut. There are different variations in making varn, or they're called as varan. This is one of the simple recipe which I am sharing to you. For making varn, you can also use moong dal. Here I have used tur dal. Now let's begin. Here I have taken 1 cup of tur dal, washed it 4 to 5 times. Add 4 cups of water, add salt, add a small teaspoon of turmeric powder. Pressure cook it for 5 to 6 whistles until the dal has mashed well. Here you can see that the dal is cooked well. I am adding some more water, but do not dilute it. Here I have taken 3/4 cup of coconut, added a little of water and ground it to a paste. Here you can see the consistency of the paste. I will be adding it to the dal as the dal starts boiling. Here you can see the dal has started to boil. I am going to add the ground coconut. Now keep stirring occasionally until it starts to boil. Let the flame be under moderate heat. Check the salt requirement. I'm adding a little of salt. I use pink Himalayan salt. Heat some ghee in a pan. Add a teaspoon of cumin seeds. Add around 5 round red chilies. I love the flavor of red chilies. And I'm adding 2 strands of curry leaves. Stir fry it for a few seconds. Here you can see that the dal is boiling well along with the coconut paste what we have added. Now we are going to add the tadka. Mix well. And I'm going to give a boil for another 1 to 2 minutes. If you are still not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click the bell icon. Varn is ready. Serve the hot varn with plain rice with a dollop of ghee if required. You can also have it with red boiled rice. You can also have it with neer dosa. It's the best combination also with idli. I'm sure you're going to love this recipe after making it. Please do try this recipe and do let me know your views in the comment box. Thank you for watching Garage Oven. Bye.